Hello!
Welcome.
Roger.
How are we doing?
I was wondering. And Andrew mid
go on his pot chops.
And Andrew thought it was a bit too mild for him, so he put some more sauce in it. Me with my low tolerance. Sweating. Anyway, we are from the Wagtail Brewery. Old Buckingham. All natural.
Now, is that not Nonsuch strong ale? Or no?
Well, that's what I'm assuming, because I couldn't find anything about it on the internet. The website's not that great, and it didn't even list it on there, I don't think. Nonsuch is the drink for those who think and feel no fear, no feta. Who do not drink? Eh?
Nonsuch is the drink for those who think, feel no fear, no feta.
Who do not drink to senseless sink, but drink to think the better?
There's a poem in there.
There must be a poem. Well, in date, it's September, so almost a year on it. Spice. Been thrown off.
Ooh, smoky.
It's not bad. A little bit,
Oh, I'm getting that nice wheaty, almost like Weetabix.
Pour it carefully. Because the majority of the Norfolk beers have been bottle conditioned. Pour a little watery, actually. Orange, would you say? With a little red tinge?
Yeah, it's of a sort of a amber, reddish, almost.
Yeah.
Because look, you've got amber there, and it goes almost red there, and it gets more dense.
Off-white head?
Mm. Almost a caramel note to it.
Yeah, you get a caramel in the aroma.
Mm. So, I mean, it just smells like if you walk into a brewery.
Mm.
Smells lovely, though.
Mm. Oh, yeah,
that is really nice. Mm. Silky smooth. Mm. Super flavor, a lot of flavor there.
Yeah, woodiness, slight bit of oak, caramel, but kind of chewy.
Mm. Well, all I can say about this one is that it's just a super solid beer.
At the moment now, it's slight chilled, isn't it?
Mm.
It's smooth on the palate, easy on the palate.
Mm. It's really nice, though. Mm. Really nice.
Yeah, it's very subtle, but you definitely get some caramel, a little bit of wood, and
but you definitely get almost a wheaty sort of wheat malts mixed together.
That's a nice beer.
Very nice.
Where did you buy this from?
It was the Bentwood.
Oh, the Bradshaw farm. But there you go. Nonsuch strong ale.
It's another good beer.
I think
I'd buy this again, then.
Yeah. I think the reason we bought that is for the simplicity on the label. But the other labels that Wagtail do, they're all very creative, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, they've got a bit of artwork going on there. I think
They kept it old school for this.
Hmm.
But, yeah, see it, buy it. You take care.
Where?